International Tennis Federation, with its Grand Slam tournaments, the Davis Cup and the Fed Cup, lights up the international sporting calendar. For 16 years, until just a few days ago, the head of the ITF was Francesco Riccibitti, a man who has always maintained close links with the university world and FISU.
There are many reasons for these links. The first one is personal. I was a college player. I played at the Universiade at least once. The second reason is an ideal. I think now professional sport is pushed to the extreme in every way. Physically, and with a sort of engineering of boys and girls who don't yet understand that the work they've done is conditioned by their family, their coach, and perhaps it can be too much. I think that sport is good if you have other things that bring balance, and studies bring balance. For this former tennis player, studies are indispensable. It was as a result of all his studies that Francesco was able to progress and reach the highest position in the administration of his sport. When I was elected, I thought my experience as a good tennis player and a good sportsman would be the most important aspect. But I have to accept that I was wrong. The most important aspect was my experience of business that comes from education. Tennis is one of the world's major sports, but only a few hundred men and women can make a really good living from playing the game. We have not only the responsibility of boys who happen to beat Nadal or Djokovic or Federer. Our responsibility is for the 99%, the rest of the players that we have to deal with. If these are balanced people, they're very useful to our sport. And I don't mean just in our world of sport. We need people who are balanced, who use their sporting experience as a positive. University offers many advantages to tennis. First, the Universiade, the world's biggest international tennis tournament for student athletes. But it also opens up new horizons outside the usual tournaments on the circuit, like Guangzhou, for example. Here you have competitors who come from Uganda, Uzbekistan, from different parts of the world. They come here to play, and from my point of view, it's a very, very good thing. Obviously, there are different levels of playing, but it's also the spirit of the Universiade. And the possibility of sharing passions with other students. And I believe the Olympic Games and the Universiades are a reminder that tennis is one sport amongst many. And that opens the mind to these young people. And that is quite a bonus. Francesco Riccibitti is leaving the ITF to take over as the head of Sport Accord, the Association of International Sports Federations, where he'll continue to keep an eye on tennis and the Universiades. FISU officials have to be mindful about things. They must look at the calendar. The tennis calendar is a key to whether you can have the best athletes taking part or not. They have to facilitate participation if possible, and they have to promote university sports in all the various countries. I think these are the three keys.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values: excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events. The rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.